have a purpose, and it's just beautiful and beautifully displayed here. You didn't talk anything about faith. Did faith have any part in your recovery or your journey?
My faith is what sustained me. I went to Mass this morning. I go to Mass every event that I have and get a blessing. And then I have no problems because it's not my fault. And that's the purpose of why my book, the last two chapters, I talk a lot in that two chapters of what my journey has been. But I make it as a first person because I don't want to ever preach to the reader or to my audiences my faith. Everyone has their own unique path. And realize that we're all connected because we're all human beings. And I know that people go into the healthcare because they have good intentions. And I think what happens is the system can burn you out. Focusing on the rules and tasks is black and white, but compassion is between the lines, the space between the lines. And it is, it's about compassion. That's where my message lives. It's about being compassionate. We're all unique and we respond differently. We behave differently. We all have different paths to recovery. So my path wouldn't be the same as someone else.